In this video, I'm going to walk you through choosing between Express Scrub and Deep Scrub. Once your contacts have been uploaded to Scrubly for processing, click the Scrub button next to the uploaded contacts you want to scrub. At this point, you can either run Express Scrub or Deep Scrub to clean your contact list. In both cases, you can review the results in detail before deciding to download your scrub contacts back to your address book. Express Scrub is fast and easy and allows you to remove duplicate contacts with minimal hassle. Note that Express Scrub will not find all duplicates, but it will remove most, and also give you the option of updating your contacts with social media contact data from your friends on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. If you want to have Scrubly quickly analyze and remove duplicates without a lot of extra effort on your part, this is the option for you. If you go with Express Scrub now, you can always rescrub your uploaded contacts again later and run Deep Scrub. Now, Deep Scrub gives you total control over the contacts you want to delete, merge, and edit. This process takes a bit longer and requires your involvement and will give you the most thorough results while checking for every combination of duplicates possible plus additional cleaning options. Deep Scrub also gives you the option of importing all of the rich contact information from your friends on Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Once you make your selection, click the Start Scrubbing button and Scrubly will begin the scrub process. You're now on your way to a duplicate-free contact list.